wow, okay. Then we also have black beans, great black beans, yeah. And Enborn cream cheese. And then we have some rice. I do not know what y'all are going to do with this. But I hope that it tastes good.
This is a black bean sauce, straight up from Enborn.
Okay. But I used everything in basket the best way that I could. And I figured that the easiest and fastest thing to do would be to wrap. And go from there.
We also have coconut milk.
Yeah, go on, use
that. Have to use everything. Folgers. Folgers. Plastic rolls. Pasta elbows. And shake.
It's all natural. We've got a Bajan style using the lovely products from Brighter Soap. It has some normal sauteed vegetables.
Perfect.
Sprinkled cheese on it. It has a Sherrianne Norris style sauce on it because she's so spicy. All right.
Reimagined. So, the winner from Ep.1,
yeah,
with 800 points. And this person actually got the most points tonight.
Easy. Yeah.
And that person is none other than Miss TC. With 780 points. Going forward on Thursday.
Woo!
This Thursday.
How much points did you get?
Everyone is a winner. That person is Miss Shariad. As well as our wild card, we're going to ask our wild card to come.
Thursday night.
For the Oistins Standard Celebrity Cook-Off. We hope to see you there.